You know, Darby, I can still swing the deal.
Sweeten the deal? I don't care about your deck. What could I possibly want?
Thud. That's where you're wrong. If you win, I'll give you my mother's deck.
NANI!
Jotaro, are you crazy? Just where did all your pride and dignity go? The whole reason I came to Egypt in the first place was to get my mother's god cards back. Her deck is still pretty good, though it's not the same without the god cards. So then, Darby, I hope you have something that can match the rest of my mother's deck.
I got an idea.
For your bet. How about you tell me every single card in Dio's deck?
With a reaction like that, that means he does know all the cards in Dio's deck. But if he tells us what we want to know, then Dio will make sure that every single duelist on the playground will bully.
Jotaro, if you're willing to bet your mother's deck, then your monsters must be pretty strong. You're using the power of friendship. Aren't you? You believe in the heart of the cards, right, Jotaro?
Hurry up and make your move so we can keep playing. I'm getting sick and tired of waiting for you to finish. Darby!
I'll say it.
Don't do it. I'll say it, darn it!
I can do this. I'm the world's greatest duelist. I can still win this. I'm going to accept it! I can't do it! I can't take the risk of everyone on the playground bullying me again! I just don't want to be bullied!
So it seems that he can dish it out, but he can't take it back very well.
He must have been bullied really bad if he got like this.
Hey, Darby, your shoelaces aren't tied. Also, don't drop your Legos on the floor. What did I just tell you, Darby?